Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1698. Generate random letters. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question from Kris. Kris wants to generate a 26 by 26 grid of random letters. Random letters, letters between A and Z. So here's where we start. Equal code. The code of the letter A tells us the ASCII code of the letter A is 65, and then the same thing, code of the letter Z is 90, 65 to 90. So our goal is to generate random letters, characters, between ASCII code 65 and ASCII code 90. So I'm going to choose my whole big range of 26 rows by 26 columns here, and then equals CHAR. CHAR, what character we want? Well, we want 65, 67, all the way up to through 90. So we're going to use another function, RANDBETWEEN. RANDBETWEEN will give us the random number between 65 and 90. Close paren, close paren. There we go. I'm going to press Ctrl+Enter here to enter that same formula in all cells of the selection. And we now have a 26 by 26 grid of random letters. Every time we press the F9 key, we will get a new set of letters. When we finally find a set that we like, we want to keep those. And of course, Control-C to copy, and then the right-click key, that's on the right-hand side between Alt and Control, and V to convert those formulas to values. There you go, 26 by 26 grid. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Kris for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.